Note 11, you're looking at the man accused of threatening to blow up Cape Coral High School. The bomb threat put the school and several others on lockdown today. It's your big story tonight at 11. Thanks so much for staying up with us here on ABC 7. I'm Megan Miller.
And I'm Jeff Harris. Kevin Christensen was allegedly the man behind the threat earlier today. We're told Christensen showed up to Cape Coral High School with a backpack wearing camo and then told a student that he was going to bomb the school. Tonight, ABC 7's Sarah Mankiewicz is getting you more on the lockdown.
Well, it was a pretty hectic day. Students tell me that their hearts pounded as they sat in their classrooms waiting for an all clear.
Get away from the door.
Cape Coral police say all this chaos.
It's not a drill.
Stemmed from one man. Sources confirmed to us that the man was Kevin Christensen. He allegedly showed up to Cape Coral High School wearing camo and carrying a backpack, then threatened to bomb the school.
I was very scared. My classmates were scared too. It had us nervous and I was planning how to escape.
Brandon Jimenez tells me he couldn't believe his school was under attack.
They warned us and I was like, what?
Cape Coral Police and the Lee County Sheriff's Office rushed to the school, searching for Christensen from the ground and in the air.
Everyone was sending photos of the cops and helicopters outside.
All while parents like Danica Crow anxiously waited to find out if their kids were okay.
She said to me was, Mom, I'm going to die. That's when she explained to me that they were under a active lockdown and that they were, you know, going into the process.
Words no mother wants to hear and no students want to feel.
Thank you, God, that I'm doing good, and thank you, God, for you guys, my classmates.
Thankfully, investigators never found any evidence of a bomb. For now, Christensen is only charged with drug possession, but sources tell us that police are working with the state attorney's office to also charge him with disruption of a school function. At Cape Coral High School, Sarah Mankiewicz, ABC 7.